There's a pain I'll carry with me.
Okay, so one of the biggest problems we have in the climbing club is for storing our climbing holds in the bouldering room. So they're all the coloured holds we have behind us. At the moment we've got fairly badly repaired cupboard back there and plastic drawers to put them in, or trays, which are constantly breaking, and we only have so many of them. So what we really need to do is some kind of system storing them, which allows us to also take them out, because when we do root set and we change the roots in here, we need to easily be able to take them out, see what we've got, and then put them all back in.
Kick me out and let me go. You don't need me, I'm an angry soul. Shut me out and lock the door. You don't need me.
You don't want the whole unit, do you?
No, it won't work at all.
Jump in the car and let's forget it all. The world that longs to consume it all. Jump in the car and let's forget it all. Sunbeams on your face, the air we can taste.
Oh, they look really good. Smooth, nice. Yeah, that's perfect. Just what we need. Thanks very much.